Hello mga kalodi! Ito na ang ating preparation of our big salmon. Okay, first we're gonna do is we sit 15 minutes of the salmon. We need to wipe the residue, the watery of the fish. Now we're gonna brush our salmon. We use lemon and butter. Put on top on it. Salt. And pepper. Be generous to the pepper. And then garlic. Lots of garlic. And then we're gonna bake this for 12 minutes. Set the fire 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Put more pepper. More juice. This is the butter. A little bit of olive oil. Okay, that should be good. And we're gonna bake now for 12 minutes. Let's check the meat if it's cooked or undercooked. I think it's cooked already. Perfect.
Olive oil in.
Put salt. Asparagus done. We're gonna do plating. Now let's cook our marble tabletop. I already put in the microwave for 5 minutes, and then I'm gonna saute and put some salt and pepper and herbs. Okay. Thank you. baked salmon with a marble potato and asparagus on the side. Okay, let's find out how the taste is good. Check it out. Hello mga kalodi, ito na yung second dish natin, no? Yung baked salmon with a marble potato and our asparagus on the side. So yeah, pakita ko sa inyo, medyo mainit yung plato, no? the plating was so hot. Look at that. It's a healthy food, right? Look at that. Oh, so good. Oh, hot. There you go. Look yummy, eh? And healthy. There you go. So, the other food I already finished. So, I'm starving. So, I'm gonna eat this one again, okay? Let's find out which one is the best. Okay. So, this one is baked about 10 to 12 minutes. Oh. Yummy. This one, when you bake, the skin is on. This one with the skin on. The other one, you cook. I take it off the skin. So better to cook the creamy without the skin. Okay. Mmm. Wow. Nag-kick yung garlic tsaka lemon. Huh? I like it. Tsaka yung herbs niya. Wow. Look at that. Soft. I'll show you. Right? Mmm. Tastes good. Wow. Mmm. Really hot. And then sama mo ng asparagus. Wow. Wow, it's really yummy. Hey guys, if you're new in my channel, thank you so much for watching my videos. And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to notify you for my upcoming videos. Okay guys, mga kalori, kain na tayo. And shout out nga pala kay Greg dyan sa Oodle Noodle at kasama ko sa Business Center. Greg, anyo? Kamusta ka? Salamat sa yung snack kanina, okay? Nabusog ako. At dito ngayon, magkakain ulit ako. Ingat yan lagi, okay mga kalori? Hanggang dito na lang. Ciao! Love and peace. Take care. Abangan nyo yung aking vaccine sa next week. Video natin yun. Aking first vaccine. Okay guys? Bye! Kain na ako. Second plate ko na to. Ala Chef Ramsin luto, ano?